Hey there, craving the rich, fudgy goodness of American brownies? Stick around as we walk you through the steps to create the perfect batch of brownies right in your own kitchen. Start by gathering flour, cocoa powder, sugar, eggs, butter, vanilla extract, and a pinch of salt. Combine the dry ingredients, beat together the eggs and sugar, add in the melted butter and vanilla extract, and gradually mix in the dry ingredients until you have a smooth and thick batter. Preheat your oven to 350 degrees F, 175 degrees C. Pour the brownie batter into a prepared pan and bake for about 20-25 minutes, or until the edges are set but the center is still slightly gooey. After baking, let the brownies cool in the pan for about 10 minutes, then transfer them to a wire rack to cool completely. Once cooled, cut the brownies into squares, dust them with powdered sugar, drizzle them with chocolate sauce, or simply enjoy them as is. Pair with a glass of milk or a scoop of vanilla ice cream for the ultimate American brownie experience. With just a few simple ingredients and easy-to-follow steps, you can whip up a batch of homemade brownies that'll rival any bakery,